Hello, everybody. This is Sage Week 2017, and we're going to be starting this year with a very good game. It's called Hyper's Quest Full Game. I've not run this yet, so I don't know how well the screen size will work. I'm just trying to open it. My antivirus is telling me I can't, though, so give me a second. La-di-da-di-da. Oh my lord, what is it doing? And before this game's just a virus. Oh, no, here we go. Ooh. Properties, let's... Okay, let's... Okay, this doesn't want to... Let me just... Ooh, this does not want to be sized very much. Transform. Fit to screen. There we go. Press A. Okay. Let's go. Ooh, very nice. Made by Hypersonic Fan. I've got a lot of excitement for this with this Game Maker Lite logo right now. Arrow keys, jump, splash. It works now. Ooh, very nice, it works. Yeah, why not? Let's do story mode. Trying to make it from scratch. Although, you've done a really good job with the collision detection here, and momentum, considering, it's not as bad as some things I've seen. It's not the best though. Can you jump through this? Regardless, this is some interesting level design. Most enjoyable game, but I've seen worse. loving this level design. There's really any objective that makes this that much of a video. But there's really that much of this is 60 FPS, I think. So they basically have a Sonic 1 spot which will pass. So the variable must have been like deleted or something, or not initialized in this room, because I'm assuming key up refers to whatever control he set up to. Let's ignore it for now. Oh. why the wall jump wasn't working on the other way. It was making it move back dependent on the direction, I believe, rather than the distance from the wall. Seems to be a little bit better than Snowball, but not that much. If you spin dash upwards, you can jump off the air. That was a interesting. Yeah, that's it for this game.